Hey guys, so I'm all done and I like how it came out looking. Oh yeah, I played a lot. So we'll see how this comes out. And I use Genie Loves Hair Growth Butter as my curling butter. I just followed the instructions here, dumping the hair with the mist, which I love, moisturize it to the leave-in. And then apply the hair curling butter in section. I'm gonna use the same hair growth butter, the one I use as my curling butter, to undo my twists when I'm ready to remove them. And I'll give you guys an update. I might actually come and do that on camera so you guys can see.